Conversation will be a historic moment in the history of microfinance. When history books are written, they're going to talk about this conversation. This guest, I think, doesn't need much of an introduction, Mohamed Younes. For the one of you who doesn't know, Mohamed Younes, Grameen Bank, as well as a host of other related institutions, which reach over 8 million borrowers, poor women borrowers, 97-98% of whom are women, in Bangladesh, and obviously through his other works reaches many others. And I think it's safe to say anyone in microfinance, including Vikram and Mary Ellen, see
microfinance is lending money to the poor women, poorest women, for income generating activity without collateral, so that she can help herself to get out of poverty. So that basically what microcredit for us was, and that is. And we want to maintain that idea of microfinance. The concept of microfinance is focused on women, poor women, collateral-free, income-generating, and helping people to get out of poverty.